watching Motivational Minute with the Dr. Parakova on Navy iTunes.
Everyone, welcome to a brand new season of Motivational Minute featuring famous science quotes with me, Dr. Nigel Parakova. Today, Stephen Hawking. Please stay tuned. Stephen Hawking was an English theoretical physicist, cosmologist, and author of numerous books, the most famous of which, A Brief History of Time, compellingly wove together his passions for black holes and relativity. At the time of his death in 2018, he was the director of research at the Center for Theoretical Cosmology at the University of Cambridge, which he founded in 2007. The center encourages new thinking on some of the most challenging problems in science, aiming to advance the scientific understanding of the universe. Stephen Hawking was diagnosed with ALS when he was just 21 years old, but never let it slow him down nor deter him from living his life and his dreams. In an interview with Diane Sawyer in 2010, he gave this piece of advice to his children. One, remember to look up at the stars and not down at your feet. Two, never give up work. Work gives you meaning and purpose, and life is empty without it. Three, if you're lucky enough to find love, remember it is there and don't throw it away. Thank you, Professor Hawking. Thank you for watching Motivational Minute today with me, Dr. Nigel Parakova, right here on ADI TV. Bye-bye for now.